have to raise this, isn't it? I just realized I don't think any of them actually knew where they were going. They just followed. Yeah, I haven't been right there for ages. Indeed. Yeah, Razorback, it's got an island in the middle. Left side of Razorback's a bit more water, but it's a bit tricky. But yeah, I think the left is good there though. And here we are. So, shoot scorpion's tail and then we're all portaging, I think. sorry? Yeah, no, I'm jumping out after scorpions, yeah. Nah. It's lower than last year's race level, eh? Yeah, it's just gone below. So, last year I rode up on that big rock in washing machine and it's no point doing that again or worse. And shredder, the put out after shredder is too hard, so getting out before shredder is quicker. So we'll just shoot scorpions and then I'll jump out, I reckon. Did you want to do a double carry if we're to get together? Yep. No worries. Yeah, it might be a lot higher than we think and shoot it all, but seems like it, doesn't it? But the level on the, you know, the predicted gauge was less, but I think it's very close if it is less. And it was rising last year's race and it's falling this year's race, so. All right. Alrighty, it's portage time. mate, that's the way. Yeah, that's it. Enough practice, enough broken stuff. Hey, Chris-o! Success, mate, nice. Makes me look bad. The bastard shot it. Oh dear. Well done, wave hopper! Woohoo! Nice work! Well done, guys! Nice work! Mate, did you do the zigzag? Oh wow. It is, yeah, that's right. Well, that guy Phil was behind me and he shot the thing and he's now in front, but the chances of shooting it and coming out are high. And then also if you're waiting for 5, 6, 7 boats, then you're gonna go behind. So I think there's about 3 or 4 boats that beat us, but then about 10 boats that we beat through there, so it's a net gain because the success rate's so low. Oh mate, these guys all got through, like all the wave hoppers that I've seen come through with my boat, they've all got through, they haven't turned over. So that's disappointing. I should have shot it, but nah. I don't do it in low water. I don't like it. Well, this low at least. Alrighty, Ford Cruncher. Not too far right now, there are still rocks under there. Just watch where Phil in the red boat goes. If you hear crunch, then that's too far right. It is too far right, okay. But kind of do that, but less. And watch your mate. Yeah, your mate's about right. I'd go where your mate was, yeah. Uh-huh.